When performing a neck wrap, it is important to put your other hand across your chest in such a position so that it is ready to catch the staff. To make this move continuous, pivot your body in a slow circular motion in the same direction as the staff, and watch to make sure you duck when the staff comes around again. Now let's show you some more advanced moves.